yelling and hurting Rosie's feelings. Because you are yelling and hurting Rosie's feelings.